Thank you, Usha ma'am, for giving me the opportunity to express my views on the Express Pharma Pulse Award and this August gathering. Some of them belongs to the our Himachal Pradesh also. This is very vast subject. You had given me the opportunity to describe this regulatory perspective. And even though right now is the risk-based inspection is going on, and some of the MSMEs is facing crisis. I also belong to the SME category, so I understand that their problems, and the major hub of this Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh is depending on the P2P job work. So we understand the things. Those are audited plant by regulatory by like you, the stalwarts that are sitting here. They know how they improvise. Everybody want to improvise. Nobody want to be compromised with the quality. But the quality is remain required always, first in the priority. As said, the Lamba sir, India is by volume in export we are in third, but by value we are in 14th. 2.0 billion our export right now. In domestic market is we are crossing 1.8, almost touches to 2 billion. So the equal part 2.2 is equal. But things is very crucial and very important because export we have a custom data. We have a farm excel. There we calculate exactly data ki what we are exporting. But in domestic, because I was the in the advisory of CDSU also and last 5 years, and presently I am also in the team of the CDSU in that way. So I was asking ki how you calculated the Indian market, because there is no mechanism. All the top 100 companies we have a private IQR data or PharmaTrac data, whether the NPP is working. Other than we do not have any data. Even though the top brands like Cipla, Nisi Plus, it is in generic, it is 80 crore plus data product. That is not in the market size calculation. The 2 months back, I was with the NPPA chairman, Mr. Pant. I asked, have you know about this data? Because if the product crossed 80 crores in generics. So they forgot, in their PharmaTrac, there was no data.